Given an xy table, write an equation in slope-intercept form. To start this, I must know what the slope-intercept form is, and it is y equals mx plus b. The first thing I'm going to solve for my equation is the slope. And the slope is the change in y over the change in x. Now, I'm going to pick two points from my table, and I'm going to apply it to this equation. So I'm going to pick 0, negative 3, 10, negative 9. And y2 minus y1 would be negative 3 minus negative 9. And x2 minus x1 is going to be 0 minus 10. I simplify my equation. 6 over negative 10. And that can be reduced to negative 3 over 5. Now I have my slope. I'm going to rewrite my equation, y equals negative 3 over 5x plus b. And now, the y-intercept is what I need to solve for. In order to do this, all I have to do is pick one point from my table, and I'm going to choose 0, negative 3, and apply it to my equation to solve for b. So for y, I'm going to substitute in negative 3. And for x, I'm going to substitute in 0. Now I simplify my equation further. And 0 times negative 3 over 5 will get you 0, which leaves b by itself. And therefore, b is equal to negative 3. Now I have my y-intercept and my slope. I have my slope-intercept equation. So my resulting answer is y equals negative 3 over 5x minus 3. And this completes my problem.